So Richard, these are some postcards from Manchester constituents. They've written to you asking for you to, or for the council to support a target at least 40% by 2020 in cutting greenhouse gas emissions in Manchester. Campaigns will get serious about CO2. I'd like to present these to you and ask the council to get serious about CO2, please.
Well, I think the council will get serious about CO2. We'll be agreeing this week to a 41% reduction in emissions by 2020, but we recognise that to achieve that we need to get lots and lots of Manchester people engaged in the process, and I think the campaigns of this sort is a good way of getting people first of all engaged and then going on to get them involved, because without that we won't succeed.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.